like a shot was coming around and that.
Yeah, you know, I got off early to a good start and kind of followed through the first half, and I hit a couple shots in the second half, and our team played well.
How do you feel shooting? Is your finger still causing some issues, or you feel pretty good?
I mean, it's getting better day by day, so I can still feel it. The biggest thing is when, you know, someone's throwing me and I'm trying to catch the ball, it still kind of hurts a little bit when someone's throwing the ball to me.
Was it one of those things where once those first couple shots went in for you, you felt, okay, this is going to be a night that is going to end up being good for you?
Yeah, you know, I've always said that. I feel like as a shooter, if you make your first or second or something like that, you get into a rhythm. And early on, I got into the rhythm of the game. And, you know, I'm proud of our team, and hopefully we can get a win Sunday.
Yeah, what's that mean? What would that mean to win this thing? Bragging rights going over to Europe?
Yeah, it's always nice, you know, and to give, you know, our teammates some crap, me and Def. But, you know, I think a big step for this team is, you know, we're the fifth seed, and, you know, Def wasn't there a couple times, and I missed the first couple games, and now we're kind of starting to gel, and, you know, I think we're playing well.
When you and Zach shoot together in practice, who usually wins from outside?
Just day by day, you know, it depends. We don't really have shooting competitions, but I mean, workouts, you know, Zach's a really good shooter, and, you know, he was on fire tonight in the second half, especially.
Do you get a chance to work out and shoot with Peter much?
You know, I really don't, because his schedule is so hectic right now. He works out at different times. He's working out at, like, 8 p.m., and, you know, we'll work out at 4:30. And, you know, I've worked out with him a couple times. He's shooting it well. I think the biggest thing is just getting my shot off quicker and coming off screens ready to shoot. You know, especially last year, I wasn't ready to come off the screen and shoot because, you know, I wasn't ready to shoot. And, you know, I think a big thing this year is, you know, trying to get to the hole a little bit more and get a mid-range jumper, get to the free throw line and kind of get into the flow of the game besides, you know, shooting up a three, like, right away. And, you know, if I miss that, my confidence kind of goes down.